Hello there, guys. What's up? Today we're going to be playing Star Wars Fallen Order. I think that's the name of the game. Yeah, Star Wars Fallen Order. Yeah, we're going to be playing Star Wars Fallen Order. I really want to play this game for the longest time, but like, I didn't really want to pay $60, but I'm actually playing this game absolutely for free, so that's a steal for me. So let's get this story on. Yeah, I'm gonna be a Jedi Knight. That sounds about right. Let's go. Let's select. Oh, I had to hold it. Oh, I was able to hold it. Alright, let's go. I'm excited. Alright. Pretty interesting. Let's go. Yeah, guys, I'm also planning on doing a live stream tomorrow on this game, so stay tuned. It will be announced probably before noon. So keep a lookout. Rain. Ooh, dang. What? Whoa.
I don't want to upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. It'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
Oh, there's the guy. Don't know what's his name. Cal something?
An error has been detected on line 10A. Polar clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The guild will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. What's your score?
Yeah, his name is Cal.
Couldn't hurt. Huh?
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
I've been stopped.
Get to work.
Let's see how this game works. Let's
this
go.
Way.
I'm right behind you.
Gil keeps cutting into my wages.
You gotta take on more jobs.
Where do I go? Talk to this boomer guy.
You're so dangerous up there.
Of course the work is dangerous.
I can't see anything, so dark.
I got a family to worry about.
Go. Oh, I was supposed to climb up. Can I run? I can't run. No, I
have... Sorry, Cal.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, okay, that was close.
I don't think these tools are gonna make it through the shift.
You up say here. That every time.
Let's go.
After you, kid.
Yeah, open the door. I'm supposed to jump. What am I supposed to do? Talk to this boomer. Ah, okay, there you go. The Empire.
Will you look at that? A Separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. Alright, let's go.
I gotta get my lightsaber. Yeah, very dramatic. Where else do I go? This way? Oh yeah, go for the door.
Look out!
Heads up!
Help! Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Meet you at the clamps.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
Trash? She's not approved trash.
Ha 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 ha, so funny. I literally can't see anything. Ah, no! Oh, okay, I thought I didn't make it there. Yeah, swing like a monkey. Woo! Unless they can't see anything here. Oh, that's how you run.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Careful, stay there.
I don't know why, but this game reminds me of Spider-Man for some reason.
Hurry up. We're close to finishing ahead of schedule.
I can just about taste the credits.
It's gonna be a wild night tonight. Let's get this job done.
Don't go from here. No, no, no. Yeah, yeah, dumb. No, I was just about to jump. I don't know where to go. It's so dark. Maybe I had to climb this. Ah, haha, I'm so smart. So keep climbing. I didn't make that jump. Yeet! Oh, no, I can't do that. I'm slowly stuck. How you doing? All right.
Reckless cow.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea.
Oh yeah, I don't like this. Dang, such a big junkyard or wherever I am.
Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy.
Just passing through, guys.
No need to come out and say hi this time.
Oh no! That time I jumped wrong. Oh. I messed up my jump. The other time. Yes, there you go. Kinda dark to see. I can't barely see anything.
I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
I don't even know if I'm a Jedi or not. It's hard to tell. Drop down. See, there we go. Yeah, I think I could do that, though. Oh, ooh, almost fell. Okay, I don't know what to do there. Pretty like a running start. Ugh. Ah, that's how you do it. Okay, I get it. Yeah, I was actually planning on playing on a controller, but I don't have an Xbox controller with me in this point of time. So I'm forced to play on the keyboard.
How'd you get here?
I don't know where to go. Jump down. Oh, there's a rope. I'm Tarzan. I made it. This is the final jump. Oh, I have a health bar. Oh, I didn't see that. Also, if it keeps screwing up, that's kind of like my lives. Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, crap. Better be careful, then. Yeet! Oh, yes. E-climb. Yeah. I swear. Do you need to get to like that bottom bit or something? I did it. Oh crap. I thought I died. I made it, yes.
Look, the ship cutter is here. There it goes.
We're in the big ship.
Hey, we should get moving. Yep, good looking out.
Alright. What the? How did I die? Where do I go now? I can't jump off. I don't know where to go. This way? Oh, I'll climb up. Oh, I didn't know that. See, sometimes I need to think a little bit. Dang it. I'm about to die, so I do not know what to do. Crap. I don't know where to go. Okay. Yeah, there you go. I just need to make sure. Cool.
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. Alright. Clamp secured. You okay?
Still here.
Give me a fright there, pal.
I can't turn around, so I'm... Cool, yeah. Yeah, there we go.
Done.
Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get out up here. Come take a look at this.
Oh, there we go.
It's a Jedi fighter. What a score. It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew five. This went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy.
Real tragedy.
Nah,
he's still
said
a Jedi.
They couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war, just so they can turn around and make new ones. Real racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Finders feel like this, it'll be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
What's happening?
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me.
Oh, no. Oh, well. Wow. I'm breaking.
Help
me! It's coming apart. Epic flying moment. I have no idea where to go. Ah, rotation. What the world?
Bro, you okay?
Cal,
I can't climb up!
Rock! Just hang on!
I'm literally about to die.
No, don't let go!
I can't hold on!
Rock! No!
Oh, oh. Oh, he uses the force.
You okay, bro?
I'm all right. Just pin down.
Pilot's gone. I'll get us out of here. Just hang on.
Watch out, Cal.
Look out.
Let's go. What's happening?
This thing is barely flying. Hold on.
I saw the people who are in a lot of happening.
You all right?
Yeah. Okay, we gotta
move. Come on.
What the hell happened? What was that back there? Was that you? That was the force, wasn't it?
Just forget what you saw, okay? Please trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. The bounty's out on people like you.
I know. I know.
We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Because he's a Jedi.
You holding up okay?
Good. Yeah. You?
Yeah. Kel. I've been working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. Been through some hell together. So I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Oh, you don't have to worry about me. But this place, it's not safe. Maybe you should, disappear.
Just gotta head back to my place, grab my bag. Tappers owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on Mel Shadoa.
Yeah. He won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Kel.
Yeah, so technically he's a Jedi, but he's hiding, like, you know, all the Jedis usually do.
Prof, wait up.
Okay, I'm wondering what's going on.
Where are you going?
The thing's broken. It's not working. I don't know what's going on. What the world? I guess I wasn't supposed to be there. Is like a vision or something? Oh yeah, the vision. That way you can run. I don't know why I was pressing E on that door for such a long time. Oh. Oh, whoa.
Apprentice, mark well and listen.
Master.
Trust only in the Force.
Oh, was it a dream?
Train has stopped.
Yeah. Something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready.
I mean, this game is pretty well made.
Move,
not gonna lie.
Line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
other quick there. Do we fight against her? Oh, that'd be a good way to start the game.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
Second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy.
The lightsaber.
Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers, they just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth.
I was trying to grab his lightsaber.
Too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes.
Oh.
You are.
No! Yes!
Oh, yeah!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
Oh, here you go. Here you go. Here you go. Oh, wow. This is a good start. This is a good start.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare. That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper.
Jedi, form up!
Not ready for this.
Come on,
don't let him get you.
Stop trying to flee!
Yes.
You killed them all.
Yes.
front. Stop the train.
I'm not needing it.
Faster! Get down!
Keep climbing up.
Now.
Oh, okay. Cool. I'll go get
him, man. Train stopped?
Alright, let's keep climbing up. This is scary, guys. This is so scary. So I can't do. And that's something about... And this is why I like this game, alright? I love this game. This game is good.
This can't be good.
Whoa! Not again with more sliding.
Just now! Hold on!
Yeah, guys, and I'm about to wrap up this video after this bit. Oh, are you heading boss battle?
Going somewhere.
Oh, wow, we're already starting with boss battle already? Oh, yeah, man, this is a good first episode.
Perhaps you had some training after all. Who was your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? Better than I thought. You can't match my speed. How did she not flash for the door? Oh. Oh no. It's like you can't control it. Oh no, that's terrible. Goodbye! This is so insane, man. Okay.
Okay, shut that thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda. And this is my captain, Greece Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So... who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? Why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? Well, what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
Well, yeah. He's speaking wise world. Words.
Anybody else?
Oh.
Speaking wise words.
The Jedi Council?
They're gone.
Everything.
So I'm all you've got.
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
For now? Yeah. This guy insane, guys. So yeah, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I'm unfortunately have to end it here because there has been so much things that have been happening. So I hope that you guys enjoy this video. Like I said, there's going to be a live stream tomorrow on this game. So come check it out if you want. And yeah, Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.